with Independence Day hours away, we have one more short performance with which we will close the evening. Savita Narasimhan will now sing live a lesser known verse from Tagore's Janagana Mana, from which, as we know, India's national anthem is excerpted. We chose this verse for today because it rings with significance, a significance more vital today. The poet hails the nation for its victory in uniting all people in harmony. This was the Gandhian ideal, as it was Tagore's, the ideal of those who fought for the nation's freedom, not for division or disunion. They aspired not just for tolerant coexistence, but for people of different creeds coming together to weave a garland of love. The English translation from the original Bengali is as follows. O ruler of the minds of people, victory to you, the dispenser of India's destiny. Day and night, your voice of grace goes from realm to realm. We heed your call, Hindus, Buddhists, Sikhs, Jains, Parsis, Muslims, and Christians. East and West, join hands beside your throne and weave the garland of love. You unite the hearts of the people in harmony. You are the dispenser of India's destiny. Victory to you. Over to you, Savita Narasimhan.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता अहरह तव आवान प्रचारित सुनी तव उदार वाणी हिंदू बौद्ध सिख जैन पारसिक मुसलमान क्रिस्तानी आहरह तव आवान प्रचारित सुनी तव उदार वाणी हिंदू बौद्ध सिख जैन पारसिक मुसलमान क्रिस्तानी पूरब पश्चिम पासे तव सिंहासन पासे प्रेम हार होय गाथा जनगण ऐक्य विधायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जनगण ऐक्य विधायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे